recessionary. I think it's important to remember that real wages have been declining. And if you look at the employment cost index, that's actually about 6% below pre-pandemic trend on a real basis. And so that incentivizes a lot of labor hoarding on the part of employers. And we saw a similar dynamic in the 1970s.